So acceleration is velocity final minus velocity initial. Oh, so let's make a t-table before we do anything. Even physics and math. Velocity initial is 16 meters per second and velocity final is 20 meters per second. And distance is 36 meters. We want to find the acceleration. So we're going to use this formula, VI, VF squared. We want to find the acceleration. So 220 meters per second squared. 16 meter per second square plus 2, 8, 36 meter. So 400 meter square second square, 256 meter square second square plus 72 meter. We're gonna write the acceleration. So 72 meter, and the acceleration is equal to 44 meter squared second squared. We're going to divide both sides by 72 meter. So the acceleration is 2 meters per second square.